guys have boats in here?
Yep. And my snow jacket.
You have your snow jacket? That's good. She's got her snow jacket.
I don't know where her raincoat is.
Well, it might snow.
I don't want her to get wet.
I know.
Well, that's what I have.
Don't tip over.
Stop. Stop what?
Alright.
Oh my god, we're going down. Seriously, they just have no electronics the rest of the day.
You guys ready?
Where's my white room?
I hope we're not hooked up still. Pull it with us. We should have. You guys can be. You want to
consider? The shitter's like literally full.
That's disgusting.
It's so gross.
Did you see it?
Yes, I
did. That's much smaller.
It's just brown water.
Hey.
That's so small.
You can probably push it a little bit longer. No? Another day?
Babe, it's like when you flush, it's supposed to be empty. There's supposed to be no water left. Now there's brown water. So if you do it again, there's going to be more brown water. No more flushing until you dump it.
So we are at Cattail Cove right now. We're going to the dog park. I was facing me. And this place, we were at... where were we last week?
We were at...
Do you remember?
No.
I don't remember either. Oh, River Island. And this, that was a video before. Now we're at Cattail Cove, about 12 miles north of where we were last time. And, this place, it's got a beach.
Yeah, a real nice one, but, this beach... There's an open spot right there, and if the cars fall for that, the cars could fall right into the water.
Yeah, there is a car. We got a nice big boat ramp here. White sand beaches over here. It's absolutely gorgeous. Especially, look at that. Oh, that's beautiful. That's one thing about here that's nicer is the wow, we were just out there kayaking. Look at it now. Holy cow, it's white caps. So here's the beach. Hey babe, look at the white caps now. Look how much different it is. We are getting our butts kicked right now.
Oh, and guys,
so here is the beach.
And guys,
so we're gonna go over to the dog park right now. Well, that looks a lot better. What does that say right there? Can you read the sign?
No, read it.
No.
Look at the words.
Dog peach. What?
Come on, Pierce.
Now look at the color of the water.
Oh, that's beautiful. Let's look at that. Oh, look at that. That's a good shot.
Wow.
Oh, that's beautiful. This park definitely has something different than the other park. It's unique in its own way.
Are you sure this is a dog beach?
Yes.
How?
This is Cattail Cove. And then here is the boat ramp. I can't get over this. It's beautiful here. Windy too. We just had a storm come through a couple days ago. It's just a remnant. What?
Oh,
we found this little trail here, so we're gonna see where it goes. Maybe we can get some more views like last time. Let's come on, Max. Let's go, Max. Hey.
Oh, that poor ducky. They're all stuck.
They can fly. Are you guys cold?
No.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know. I got a sock on my microphone, but I don't know if it's picking up the wind. But it's windy out.
Guys, guys, guys.
This place is cool. They don't want to follow me up this hill. I don't think it's too bad. It doesn't look too steep from there, does it? But holy cow. Look at the view up here. That is amazing. Colorado River, just south of Lake Havasu. We are at Cattail Cove. We would highly recommend this place. We're gonna go walk through it right now and show you the rest of it. We kind of drove through it before. You saw the views, amazing. So we'll just walk back to our campsite and show you that. Coming up on our campsite now. Got some awesome neighbors in the back. Nice couple right there. A nice couple right there. Here's our setup. What? That's how I travel with them. I strap them on. They sit there real nice. They don't come off just when we're driving from here to the boat launch. All right, we're out here kayaking right now in our Explorer K2 kayaks.
Hi, guys. Guys?
What? Hi.
Just to let you know, if we put in the water, we're not going to break this. It's waterproof, so.
The GoPro's waterproof? Mm-hmm. Are you guys chasing the ducks? Why are you scaring them? This is the first time I sat up front. It's very unstable.
First time I sit on the back.
Oh, you're actually moving us. Keep going.
And I'm paddling.
Good job. Don't rock it too much. Whoa, stop. All right. So I had to change over to the back side because the back seat, because it was just too unstable. And sitting up front, I had to, it kept making it wobble, and I felt like I was going to tip over, and as you can tell, it's pretty cool out, it looks cool out at least, but it is probably in the 60s, and the water's a lot colder, and I don't feel like getting that wet.
Dad,
what?
There's stuff in, like there's little red things inside the water.
That's probably because they're...
What?
Oh, whoa. All right, keep turning. The other way. There you go. Just one side. There you go. Keep going. There you go. Now both. Both. Forward. There you go. More right. Okay. All right, that's working out perfect. Good job. Ready?
I'm paddling.
Well, go faster.
I'm trying. Do you think these little hands and little arms can handle stuff like this?
Yes.
No.
Yes. Go. You're wasting time.
The pressure is just too hard. Can you help me out here?
Okay. Say bye.
Help me out. Bye. See you in the next video.
They keep swimming away from us. They're a little scared.
A little scary, yeah.
I was going to try to cut them off.
I prefer the cleanliness of this beach more than the one that we were at last weekend.
But Becky's,
I prefer the color of the water.
Becky's ducks.
Yeah.
You want bread?
Those don't look like the same ducks we had earlier.
They're not.
But this one has a bigger bay.
Get a lot more power boats over here.
Yeah. See, the other place better?
If we have a picnic, this would be cool just to float and eat.
Mm-hmm.
Hang out.
What if you drop something in the water? It's over for us?
I think we would jump in the water.
Yeah. Yeah, if it was summer, we would be able to float in our life jackets. I guess somebody would probably going to need another life jacket.
Yeah, I probably would.
Stinks it only lasted you half of a quarter of a season. Trips of the season, three trips of the
we
season.
Need to find Sticky again, Jana.
Yes, we need to reunite Sticky with all his family.
I don't think Sticky's in here. This is a pretty clean.
We will find Sticky!
Look, they're eating our bread.
Yeah?
Yep.
Same duck
inside the water?
Yeah. Duckies!
You gotta break off pieces, Amelia.
I'm feeding ducks.
And we are feeding ducks. This is a really cool beach, white sand beach. It's got a boat launch over there and a dog park. And then some weird kids.
Where are we going?
Here, eat the bread. Okay. Guys, if you're waiting for the merch, we don't have any yet. We're sorry that we don't have any, and if you guys are impatient, we're just going to have some soon. Over the weekend, we're going to make some. And, yeah. Bye.
Push the button up top.
Bye, guys.